If you rotate bones a certain way on avatars, sometimes it will collapse in on themselves. However, many avatars, especially those from Booth, will come with twist bones. When these are set as a rotation constraint for the affected bone, they can make the rotations look a lot more natural. To set one up, first navigate to the twist bone in the armature in the hierarchy. Click Add Component and search for Rotation Constraint. Under Sources, click the plus icon and then drag in the bone to be affected. This will not be a parent bone, this will be the next bone down in the chain. Then under Constraint Settings, make sure only the Y-axis is checked and then click Lock. If you look at the rotation tool set to local rotation, you see that the green gimbal is the axis that we want rotation to be restricted. And green in Unity axes corresponds to the Y-axis. Set the weight to 0.5 and then click Activate. And voila. If you have any questions, please ask them in the VRChat Discord because it's very hard to answer them in the YouTube comments section. While you're here, you can check out my other tutorials. Don't forget to obliterate that like button and subscribe. Bye-bye.